this isn't medieval stuff. Unless it's a magical ray of smiting. Oh! Get Kevin Stolle. We need his help after all.
I'm having the dream again. Okay. Dreaming.
What's happening?
What are they doing, Jesus, giving him...
Jesus Christ! Oh! Can we try the big silver one again?
Oh. Well, so the other guys looked like they were giving him, like, sucking his fat out. Uh-huh. Oh, here we go again. Next dildo! Gotta get this dildo! Get this dildo! That's right. It will destroy all your dildos. Oh. Ew, it went in me.
Is this your first time getting probed?
Don't talk to me.
Yeah, it's a pain, but this is the kind of stuff you put up with living in a remote little mountain town. At least we don't have to deal with traffic. Hey, you broke free! Kid, you have an incredible control of your asshole! Get me loose, too!
I'm too freaked out to help you, sir. Cue until the alien probe tool is selected. Okay. I'll do that shortly. Oh, I can't go out of here? Oh. Okay. Oh, I can't go around that. F.
Wow, look at that! You must have broke off part of the probe and now you can control it with your sphincter muscles. Pretty cool.
Oh, by left clicking on a beacon? These things? Oh, that thing. Oh, I can teleport to where these things are? It's freaking awesome.
I'm surrounded by some kind of force field. Go find a way to shut it off. When you break me free, I can show you how to get off the ship.
Well, how about I just leave? Can I not go in there? I am on the other side. Cool. The thing is, I can't go anywhere in here. Oh. Goodies! A used jaggin, that's what they call it. Unclear what this was used for, except that it was probably really, really wrong. Close for bedtime. Well, how about we put our armor on then? Should we just leave him? Glowing goo! I killed a little alien baby thingy. Possibly radioactive, but no real way to tell. A squished eyeball? Alien eyes are even more disconcerting when removed from their skulls. An alien helmet? This thing should be worth way more than $2. Come on now. Pinewood derby car? built with large hadron collider superconducting magnets and balsa wood. Alien helmet. Enhances vision and hearing to superhuman levels. Takes 2 AA batteries. Weapon attacks deal 10% more damage. I'm gonna keep the Druid crown for now. Even though I don't like the look of it, really. Oh, I can just go to that. Cool. What did that accomplish? Can we invade his ass? Assuming I have to operate the controls near him, and I can't. I don't know how to do that. Okay, sir, sorry, I have no idea how to help you. Just be going now. What? There's no fire in here, you jerk! Find the control room. This is actually one long game I'm recording because I have to wait till we can save.
Hello, is this recording? If you're hearing this, I've been taken hostage on some kind of alien ship. The aliens did unspeakable things to my rectal cavity. But I've broken free. I'm so scared and alone. I must find a way off this ship. Oh god, they're coming. Why am I standing here making an audio log? I don't have time for this. Leave me alone!
What's this? Ooh, loud. Can we do anything with this thing? Ice cream! Ice cream! Never found ice cream before. Taco flavored. Ugh. Hello. How are you doing today?
Moo
moo. Moo moo. Shielded. Shielded. Shielded! Well, I guess we have to hit you with spells then.
Ooh. Ooh.
Burn! Burn, baby, burn!
Ooh.
No space medicine. Very bad. This.
Ooh.
I hate when you do that. I I hate that our mana doesn't go up like that. Should be enough, I think, maybe? Nice. Is that the first time I use that? We got an alien ray gun as a weapon? Hell yeah! Destroyed laser pistol. And space cash? It's the same as regular cash. Glowing crystal fragment. Destroyed laser pistol would be by far the most powerful weapon in the game if only it weren't broken. Glowing crystal fragment. You wouldn't know what to do with it if you had the rest of it. And space cash. It feels like this should be returned to somebody. Well, I'm not returning it to the alien. Alien ray gun. Thermo radioactive death ray. Legal in Texas with the proper permits. Hits a complete row of enemies and strafe hit and perfect attack reduces shields by... five. Well, you know we gotta have this. Oh. Attacks ignore up to 5 armor. Or deflect 10%. Okay.
Oh, hey, there you are. Oh, yeah, yep, that's the Lambda containment block. Take that elevator next to you. The probe in your asshole should interface with it.
I love the way he talks about our butt like that. Why do I want to activate? I want to deactivate.
Great, you're in. You're looking for a security console. Should be one above you in probe maintenance and another below you in the atmospheric processor. Yeah, I know this stuff. Can't remember which one you want, though. Been a while since I did this.
So you did this. Alien suit, $5. Years spent probing humans have given the visitors a selective view of anatomy. Feels like a push-up bra on your sphincter. Gain a shield that blocks 2 hits at start of combat. Nice. Yeah, I'll take that, I guess. Definitely keeping the KKK armor close by. What's on this? Each attack leeches, okay. I like that one. In case you haven't noticed. I am getting used to this with the greatest of ease. Oh, that moves that over there. Okay. I recognize those sounds. That's only if they were taking those surveys or something like that with their brain. I can't go that far. Huh. We got ourselves a little puzzle here. That one moves the bottom one.
So hungry. I've searched for food, but the only thing I've found are other people's annoying, useless audio logs. Why did they bother when they clearly were in terrible danger? Each audio log I find is more irrelevant and boring than the last. I must keep looking for a way to survive.
Nah. Someone's on fire up there. Now, where can I go? Oh, hold on, I see something glinting. Can I get to that? I can't reach that. Cool, my laser. You know, if I do go back down there. I can't hit that because it's on fire. Can I bring a buddy? What's my buddy? I can't use them. Four, not found. Oh, look what I did. What else did I accomplish? Oh, wait. Can I interface with this? It's asleep, or it's too far away, either one. Okay. Let's go down.
Haha.
Exactly. Oh my god. That was cool. How do I get this other guard? Move this over. Thank you. Okay, I got that one. Do we have to move over? Yeah. Can I go through that? No. Will that kill me if it goes? Yeah, that hurts. Oh wait. Ah. Oh. I can't go past it still? Hmm. I can't go past that. I can't go any further with this. Other than maybe down. No, I can't get any further. I have to go down now. Goo.
Great, you're there! See if you can free me from that console. Probably not, though. It's incredibly advanced alien technology. No way some kid could work it.
Yeah, huh? Oh my god, it's Simon! Do again.
There! I think I'm... Oh no! No! That... Oh no! That killed! Switch it back! Switch it back!
Oh my god!
Keep going, I think you're onto something.
I'm not especially good at Simon. What?
I'm still stuck. Better try the other console.
That's it? That's all we had to do?
Score! Aliens hate electricity.
Alien energy crystal. Adds 15 shock damage on perfect attack. I don't really trust my ability to make perfect attacks. Have I made perfect attacks? We can go up here.
Day 4. I've looked everywhere, but I can't find anything to eat. Or a clue to get me off the ship. Just more audio logs. They're everywhere.
Oops. Even aliens need hobbies. Rectal photography kit.
For some reason, I listen to every minute of every one of them thinking there'd be some useful information, but it's like they're just filler. Useless filler. They're filler that's driving me to madness.
Good to hear. Well, I can't do anything with that? No vermin. Well, I can't do anything with this one.
Okay, let's try the other console. God, I hope this works.
I know you like it. Don't even kid like that. I did get this, right? Yeah. Now what? What do you do now? Oh, wait, wrong thing. Oh crap, no, I need to go to... Crap! Alright, I gotta move this. Oh. Well, that's nice, but how do I get in there? Yeah, go that way. I need to hit it while it's down. I can't get past this otherwise. Oh, can I? Oh! I couldn't before! Alright, well, that makes things easier. Ooh, I turned that off! Awesome. Alien defensive matrix. Cool. Oh, that's right, it's a weapon thing. Adds 7 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Take that. And that. Oh, now we can get access to that.
Day 7. Okay, I did find one audio log that was mildly amusing. A woman trapped on this ship left an audio log about some papers she had left in an alien cabinet, and she told me the code was 776. That was kind of cool because I didn't know the code before that. Though when I opened the cabinet, there was only some kind of power-up I didn't really need.
down here?
Oh god. Oh god, I got an itch. Oh god, that is the worst!
Okay, I'll cram that thing up there again. Shattered anal probe. Yeah, it's 15% damage on a perfect attack. Alright. Pass on that for now, anyway. Oh, crap. See, we can go around by going like that. Biggest douche award. Should go to Cartman. Awarded to John Edward. Who is that? I don't know who John Edward is. Oh.
Be close. Come on, try again.
Oh my god. No way.
Oh, no. Okay. Next time's gotta be the turn. Give it all you got.
Oh my god. Not doing it. We don't seriously have to do this, right?
Okay,
that was a little easier.
Head back towards the elevator.
I'm not sure if you're really worth all this trouble. All right.
To do this, but there's one more console you can try in that room across the bridge. The alien who works there is really tough, so be careful and remember to use electricity.
Use electricity? Where's the room? In here? Oh.